And we return with more divinity. We looked to almost be halfway through this area, so that's a positive. I'm happy about that. I don't know how much longer we have for this game, but hey, you know, whatever. All right, let's continue. And my nose is stuffed, so, yeah. If I sound different. All right. Let's see. Let's get in the waypoint. Silvergin? Yeah.
I'm overheating here.
The world is not a yeah, as you probably should.
Be wary, be vigilant.
Huh. Whatever. Yeah, sure. Now we don't even have to steal.
Look there.
Nice.
Shall we find out where it leads to?
No. Sure. Oh, wow.
Striking it rich.
All right. Ooh, a chest. Oh boy. Ugh. Ay, ay, ay. Oh, I never put the armor back on. Wow, and I never even noticed she was half naked still. Sadness. Two initiative leaders, drought of water. Well, let's see what everybody has on first. All right. Honestly, why not? No. All right, and let's once again inventory or equipment, my bad. I do feel like those are gonna topple over.
Lucula seems fairly infested with immaculates. I wouldn't count on a long respite.
Oh, I see. Okay. It's different. Oh, I see. Okay. Nice. Oh God, look at this. Oh, I'm gonna have a lore, just in case it gets to 4 and whatnot. Wait a minute. I'm glad I looked around. Did I? Forget to put it on. Okay. I'm gonna have to start giving somebody the ability of that, but 36. Oh. I mean, technically, because I don't need dexterity. So, yeah, we're going to give her more HP because why not? Except then I pulled stupid. Yeah. Still my bad. But plus 3, dang. Alright. Yeah, pretty bad. All right. Not really getting too far, but $4.33, huh? Okay. I think it's somewhere around here, but, you know, I'm kind of confused. Pigs enemies? No. Can I talk to one? That is, how can... Hey! Big pig!
That temple's older than sin itself, but humans never seem to lose interest in it.
Okay. Now I don't know if I know where I am.
Have you seen it happen?
Me? Sure. Many a times I'm astounded you haven't.
It was different back when I joined up. There were fewer of us, and Starstones weren't handed out so freely.
Halt, trespasser! The hallowed village of Sacred Stone is hardly open to lost ones of every make and kind. What proof have you of your devotion to the conduit, to the goddess, to the one way? Present your immaculate amulet if you are a friend to our cause. Welcome, compatriot, fellow, friend.
Oh.
Enjoy your stay at the most enlightened village in all of Rivalon.
Problem is I don't know if this is the correct way or not.
A few blows. Source hunters, this is it. Sacred Storm.
Okay, it is.
Of Attenborough. This must be where the Dark One has taken Jarrett. We must be stealthy. If Jarrett was taken by surprise, there is no telling what sort of subtle evil might find us here.
Oh, a lot. Okay, well. Oh, it's extremely bad.
Greetings, money bags. Ready to empty those pockets.
Oh, look, Mass Immune. Okay, well, that's considered stealing. Gotcha. Sure. Speaking of your master, oh,
hopefully Brandon's little box works as advertised.
Indeed, death by toxic rocks hardly befits a source hunter.
You're telling me. Oh, this doesn't sound fun. Take as long as you want, as long as I get these items. Oh. Well, I'm gonna try to attack it because I want it. Hey, it did work, and I froze the mother lover. Nice. We'll just wait at this point. Alright, well, I suppose it was eventually time, right? Kind of do like that one, but what's the other two?
You
That gives her initiative. So I do like that one better right now. I just want to make her a tank, so... Eh. Yeah, again, we'll heal Moldora.
But if you had to wager, what would it be?
Oh, I don't know. I suppose 12 imps would get a few blows in, but I think the shambling oak would shake them off soon enough.
A few blows? They get those scrappy fists ablazing and take it down in a matter of minutes. Oaks are strong, but they're slow as, well, as oaks.
Oaks?
Anyway. I never saw an imp fight so much as cold. You know, they're Rivalon's most yellow-bellied chickens.
Reminds me of a song I know. The imps are out to run.
Oh.
The moon is full and bright. There's squeals and wails and tremors.
You've got to help me. That machine he is after.
Hey, I know that. Crystal Snow's skin twins.
By the seven, who was that? She killed that man without so much as blinking.
And she'd probably do worse to us if we crossed her. Well, colour me a simpleton. Your singing voice is as sweet as honey wine.
Burton!
I wish she'd get another apprentice so we could watch her blast him to smithereens.
That is still pretty messed up.
Don't you find it interminably dull around here?
Could be worse. My brother's a guard at King Boreas's barracks.
Yes. I'm sorry for your loss.
Oh, God.
Dang.
Halt! Before you'll be permitted into my workshop.
Oh, Addenbrah.
More capable than that. I once called my apprentice. Tell me.
Dang.
You two destroyed one of my precious stones. What could you possibly say to save your life?
Then me will you. In that case, the next one I touch will go flying through your head. I like a few choices, but... Oof. Nice. Yeah, I know we're redoing this, but I want to see their strength. Damn, by the way. Yeah, 15. I'm not in the mood for that, so we're gonna go back and do this a few hundred times. All right, just two more. One more. Oof. Ah, bitch. Ouch. All right. That did not go the way I was hoping. I feel like it's cheating, but I don't know if that's a thing. Okay, she keeps starting with... Yeah, no, she's fucking cheating, I think. Jesus. You can't pick the same one twice. She seems to be smarter than that bullshit. Okay. My God, they weren't lying. This rock, paper, scissors is almost impossible. I'm about to start threatening the bitch. Come on. Come the fuck on. I had 9, and then I lost miserably. Yeah, I still gotta win one more. Fuck, even when I get close, she wins. Come on. I don't want to save after each successful rock, paper, scissors. I want to do this. I want to feel like I do something on my own. No. Fuck that idea. I'm going to have to cheat. This is sad. When you can't even win rock, paper, scissors. Yep, nope. First time I win on the first one, I'm saving it because fuck, this is stupid. Turn into Kaizo Mario now. Really? I have to actually win? Oh my God, we could be here all night. Bot time. They've also stopped talking. Very well, and as you've witnessed, I am a most demanding master indeed. Enter then, if you will. Jesus. Yeah, I can't take anything. Well, I could, but... Where'd the bitch go? Uh-oh. I lost Lady Dumb Shit. Oh, there she is. I'm not reading this, because they're supposed to be reading it, and something's screwing up with the sound. So, read on your own, guys. I'm sorry. Not now. No, they're supposed to be speech. Oh, now you start talking again?
The goddess has spread the good news all around the realm. In her wake, humans, orcs, and goblins alike stand united by the Immaculate Way. Couldn't be trusted with a rubber ball, much less a relic as precious as...
So now you're just randomly choosing when to talk.
Unworthy. A lost one, through and through. In a word, expendable.
Ouch. Oh boy. This is gonna piss me off again, isn't it?
Leaving already, are you? Before you go, answer me this. Can you think of a single reason why I ought not to crush your flat before you so much as take a step in the direction of the door?
Just in case. Oh, these rock, paper, scissors is pissing me off this time. She actually got smart on that one. It makes me sad. Got it.
I haven't had the time to renovate this place from some slapdash attempt of yours to save yourself. Now, quickly, be gone, before I change my mind. If I see so much as a shadow, I'll damn board and beam to destroy you.
Sheesh, Louise, this woman.
Somewhere, Source Hunter. Hidden in this blood village of hers. Well, what you waiting for? Shoot out her eyes before she does away with us, too.
Yeah.
Make it quick now. Just because I am gracious enough to tolerate your presence here doesn't mean you're entitled to my time.
Kind of want her dead.
Are you a woman interested in haggling over pennies?
Ouch. Well, it's all up to this one. Got it. Oh, wow, experience for that. I'll take it. Oh. Dang. I almost want to, but unless they tell me to buy something. All right. Waypoints. Okay.
Beware of the lost ones out there, Wanderer.
So there's apparently two achievements to doing this. So we're gonna do one and then the other. Alright, so I gotta find Brandon first. It's a minor. There he is. He was not in the inn. He was outside the inn.
Oh no, Panamine. So you found the Tenebrae.
A grand yes.
Best at the King of Trolls, isn't it? Huh? Hand the blighted stuff over and you'll be privy to every damnable secret this place has been hoarding.
I got it. I passed the trial.
Friend, plan.
We'll be the richest source hunters in Rio.
What do you mean you couldn't find it? You let a big blubberhead like King Gungir get the best of you.
Ha! Unlocked, 5G. You keep me rockin'.
Brandon's done waiting for a miracle in this pit.
How much does it sell for before I reload it?
So good of you to drop by, my liege. As always, be welcome.
Oh, yeah, that does kind of help, doesn't it? Okay, whatever, load it.
King of Trolls, isn't it? Huh? Hand the blighted stuff over and you'll be privy to every damnable secret this place has been hoarding.
That's right.
Yep.
I'm very interested to learn what Brandon has to share.
It'll probably be crap.
I knew I could count on you. Now it's my turn to make good. I'll be happy to share with you the not-so-little secret of these mines. For starters, Source Hunter, you already know that this is a volatile material.
All right, truth be told. Brandon told you the truth about the mining guild. All right, cool.
What you might not know is that there are ways to handle it that can diminish or even prevent its negative effects. All it takes is a little know-how. Here, I'll show you. And if you're ever looking for a full cure, I'd recommend visiting the Immaculate Chapel. Nod your way through their little sermons and they'll give you access to a special mineral that can heal even the worst cases of wrath. Now that there's a handy bit of information. But the real secret is yet to come, my friend. Lardance, the bloke from the mining guild, ordered dozens of men to extract tenebrium from these here mines, knowing full well that doing so was as good as for their deaths.
Of course he did.
Beasts of burden, he called the miners, and said that the guild would turn a profit if the men mined the stuff lickety-split before the rot ran its full course. I've got a letter here from...
Dang, that's cold-hearted.
Lardance himself, proving everything I've claimed. You can have the damn thing. I've sat on this secret long enough. There, it's yours. Well, I'm off with little more to my name than a small fortune here in my pocket. Farewell to you, Source Hunter. And good riddance, Silver Glen.
New ability, Tenebrium. Oops.
It is not easy to understand this, Lawrence. He had food, clothes, and gold enough. How could he have let others die so that he could gain more?
He's an ace.
We kill to eat or to protect ourselves. What reason could Lawrence have to take more than he could use, and to let his fellows die for it too? Cut it away like brush for a fire. Use it to fuel the pyres of those he as good as killed.
Pretty much. Now,
what have we here? A study?
Wonderful. About time you got an education.
Oh, God.
Guardians. Dear guardians.
Oh, you're back.
See your faces. It is like the
That's not good.
Time tumble in upon themselves.
Oh boy.
How my heart aches when I think of the duty you adopted. It was more than even the gods had the right to ask of you. You did not want it, but you took it upon yourselves nonetheless. Though many wailed and many wept, in a ruptured world wherein all resolve had crumbled, you renounced life and liberty to stand guard and protect every last morsel of creation. When I despair, I think of your sacrifice. In my darkest hours, I cherish the resolve that was you.
Thing to be cherished.
Even though, apparently, we had to give up life and liberty for that to happen.
Yeah. All right, loot or potions. Cool. Whoops. There's a whole lot of nothing going on. All right. Nice, I suppose. Oh, holy hand grenade. Don't mind if I do. A tomato.
Hail, holy light, offspring of heaven, firstborn.
About me. All right.
The Guardian's first disobedience and the fruit of that forbidden box whose depths brought death into this world and all our woe with loss of source, I remember. I come no
cool.
spy with purpose to explore or to disturb the secrets of your realm, but secrets of my own, the secrets of another world, perhaps not lawful to reveal. Which way I fly is here. Myself I'm here. But in the lowest deep, a lower deep still threatening to devour this homestead opens wide. Whence thou returnest, and whither wentest, I know. Direction hardly signifies. Ask or sought. For Rivalon is as the book of the gods before thee set, wherein to read his wondrous works and learn his seasons, hours or days or months or years.
Okay.
I give not you for lost. From this descent, celestial virtues rising will appear more.
Okay, let's see what this does.
My map is slowly filling up with secrets.
Okay, I'm pretty sure I know what it does now.
I give not you for lost. To ask or search, I blame thee not. For Rivalon is as the book of the gods before thee set, wherein to read his wondrous works and learn his...
Oh, I see. Okay, okay. Oh, it's literally just whoever reads it, huh? Ouch. I don't want to spend that much money. That's a lot of money to spend. Why is there a pig now? I mean, it's adorable, and it's just there. Gotcha.
There you both are. Marvelous efforts have borne even more fruit. A new piece of the tapestry has been. The weaver's been hard.
Yay. Oh, that's good.
Rejoice, for now we witness a tale from the eons torn from time, but now, thanks to you, restored.
After the war was won, the Void Dragon remained a great threat to all existence.
Well, yeah. It can destroy time and space.
Upon the anvil of creation, the God Box was crafted.
A god box.
The void was locked within.
Until it wasn't.
But still, the question remained. Who would guard the box?
It was
the
us.
The generals offered themselves. They would give up life and glory to stand sentinel. Transformed
until it didn't
into
work.
Mortal beings, they would be the void's eternal guardians.
Good job on failing.
They placed the box and the guardians in the first garden, home of Astarte and of the world's most beautiful power, Source. For time immemorial, the guardians stood by the God Box, no longer human in body or in mind, but duty personified.
Fun.
I salute you, my master. Other elementals lie in wait until, with a word, you command them to action. Which one of them, pray, has your preference? And that is your final.
Let's do fire.
Choice. Yes, indeed.
Yes, it is.
That is our final choice.
Thy will be done.
The Hall of Flame.
Landed inside the heart of the sun. So that.
Yeah, we probably have.
Demigod guardians of the God Box. I reckon you're right. Besides, even gods can die. And from what.
Yeah, we're learning that.
Realm, little good came from being a half divine.
Well, on the positive side, looks like it lava does not kill us. This is getting weird.
Even the likes of me, I find, and that is no small feat. Most impressive, yes, most impressive indeed. Why,
okay.
I am a soldier of fire. Does this landscape not befit me?
I have it does.
For eons, since the first great peace, when the world as your kind know it, was first secured. We were invited
by
a great leader. Yes, a leader, I'm sure it was. The details, they crumble like ash when I try to grasp them in truth. But the radiance of that time has never left me. Victory, blazing victory, adorned our heads like a crown of glorious flames. I'm sure one as radiant as yourself must understand exactly what I mean.
What do sure. I
mean? Fire magic is me, and I am it. A far better question is, what would you like to know?
No idea. I'm going to buy that, though.
Take care, my friend. Those who blaze brightly may find themselves targeted by darkness.
Yeah, I wouldn't honestly doubt that. Now, I've got to find the Hall of Heroes now, wherever the heck that is. That's the Hall of Secrets. Wait, can't I just... Ugh, whatever. Take me to where I need to go, fool.
Stones will stir it from its slumber.
I'm confident they will. They must. The alternative is unthinkable.
Yeah, we'll see.
Trail, Source Hunter, if you say so, sir.
You call to Ulgra. A wide smile.
Yeah.
You call to Wulgraf. Wulgraf gives...
Yeah, I'll leave for a second. Wulgraf.
The degenerates here claim they have been cleansed. But I can still smell the stink of persisting putrescence wafting from their grimy flesh. Silver Glen.
Ah.
This place sickens me. I can tell you if you wish, but you'd have to listen to the tale of my life. Because my future, such as it is rooted deeply into my only fool's... It is spectacular indeed to behold how quickly your powers grow. There is a superhuman quality to your progress that both and pleases me. Do continue to
that scares me.
The depths of your potential with relentless resolution. Yes, seek power for power's sake. Forswear
you'll scare me.
Morality. Forswear both good and evil. The promises of duty and ambition. Let power be the end of its own means, and nothing in this world will be able to
right.
And there we have it. The weak-mindedness that, like a cancer, eats away at the foundations of strength and dominion. That devours and grows and
okay, this guy's weird.
The drive for power completely. Know ye then, weak-minded ones, that only if you cast aside all desire and instead focus on the utter mental and physical mastery of supremacy over all, the means as well as the ends will melt into ultimate purpose. This purpose I have my own. As do you, that much is clear. Though, perhaps you may as yet be unaware of its true design and composition. So, let us continue our journey. For it is in the journey that purpose takes shape. Go forth, ever on, before grim time turns us into frail, failed fools.
Alright. Yeah, just about anything she has on is not gonna save us.
Do for you, Source Hunter. Do you now?
Right.
May the hunt.
Actually, no, I'm an idiot. You gotta leave again.
You call to Woolgraf. Woolgraf notices with a simple nod. The rogue seems to say,
shoot.
Rawr! If you say so.
You call to Woolgraf. A wide
smile.
call to Wulgraf. Wulgraf.
I assume you address me for a reason, so go on. Only fool.
How we doing with the potions and stuff? Let's see now. We need to get to 5? Oh boy. I mean, I guess. Right. All right, so Lore Master. His intelligence is 9, so that's cool. So it looks like we're going to have to do this. So let's go ahead and do 2 extra ability points. Yes. And then might as well. Wow, ability points 5, but we'll go ahead and do Lore Master, that way it's up to 4, and then we're kind of boned. Okay, now I need to figure out where to buy 9-inch nails, because I didn't save any. All right, let's, there we go. Yeah, I think I massively shouldn't have sold those 9-inch nails, but I did, so. Alright, it's fine. We're gonna go on a search for 9-inch nails. Oh, that's grand. Because I've been selling stuff. Oh boy. Okay. Okay, the funeral home, huh? Now what, Jahan?
How intolerable it is to think that all the knowledge of the world is being gathered by an imp. A creature
oh.
Is no more than
boy, you have a lot to talk about, don't you?
Owl movement imbued with the breath of life. And yet I am a tad jealous of that jabbering little jester. Oh, all. It is a consummation devoutly to be wished. The day you lend your trust to anything that is demon-touched. But this particular specimen, it delights in scholarship. A quality, I must admit, that highly speaks to its advantage. Let us learn, Hunter, whether you like it or not, and through wisdom grow ever more mighty.
Okay. I believe you. Didn't know I didn't use all of them up, so that's pretty cool.
Trash is another man's trash.
Nine inch nails, huh? But it is actually. Sure. Grove, okay. We'll see if there's any 9-inch nails. Yeah, no, thank you.
Have laid a trap.
Okay, well. Comfortable, splendid leather boots and mobility. Ah, for everybody, okay. So I only needed 4. Woo, that saved me. Send Medora. Send a Sol. Now Medora's. Okay, and then we have to go back to the end of time one more time. boy. Thank goodness I only needed 4.
I am on the trail, Source Hunter.
Daemon Daemoni, do you not?
Heard any good tales, my friend? Beardot.
Yeah, we need you for something. All right.
I am on the trail, Source Hunter. If you say,
I assume you address me for a reason.
I do. You're my crafter, apparently now. We're gonna send it to Medora. All right. Come here, buddy.
Heard any good tales, my friend?
Well, this Yeah, sure, you know what, I don't even care. It's not the same, but I'll take it. Right. We still need 13 first. Okay, I think this is no as far as we're getting. Yep, we will go ahead and leave it here for the night. When we come back tomorrow, we'll work on Yu-Gi-Oh!, try to finish up 5D once and for all. And move on to, I think it's Zexal, but who knows, I don't. And if we have time for a second stream, we'll come back to Divinity and move on a little further. Otherwise, Saturday, we should be back to a 3-4 stream, hopefully. But, until then, remember, you can catch up my live streams archived on my YouTube channel. It should be somewhere in the link around Twitch. It is also the home of 1,500 plus videos, including Rose Plays, highlights from the streams themselves, and other Rose Play shows. But until then...